So we did our live taser, and Lonnie did survive, to be sure. And this is the taser. It's very, very light, like we said in the package, and something that a woman can hold easily in a smaller hand. Is there any way, Lonnie, that you could have jumped up and gone after Wendy?
There's no way. No way.
Describe what it felt like.
My body just went, like, to a board, stiff as a board, and the pain is, I've never felt anything like that before.
Well, you're very brave. He's also 280 pounds, so we're talking about a pretty big guy. And Wendy, who's our, you know, very petite woman, of course, feels that carrying a taser is something that would help her feel protected.